But, you know, still the first round. It's Strafe Power versus Guitar Heroes. Strafe Power being on the blue team and Guitar Heroes being on the right team. On the red team, apologies. And it looks as though Strafe Power is, you know, they've lost some players. They've lost their Uber advantage, which they used to get in. And it looks as though it's going to be a full wipe for the blue team, as Guitar Heroes on the red team. We're going to be going into mid here with around a 40% advantage. And you see the demo, you know, coming a little bit late. It's no problem though. And you know, they still have an advantage, Guitar Heroes do. Around, you know, 50%. It's pretty large, so they should be able to go off of it. And it looks like they want to come in through Big Door with this advantage at 100% already, while Strafe Power is only at around 70. They're doing an interesting play by going through lower. They get spotted out by a soldier, and the Uber is used. Gonna be jumping in the Shotix. Gain on the medic of Ordu, but not gonna be able to get him. As Blue has their Uber, gonna be counter Ubering in here. They should be able to pick off at least one thing, and they do. Looks like the demo for the red team is going to go down here as well. As you see, only a few people on the spawn. As they're pushing in, is the blue team. Putting on some pressure at Chokyon, but the medic of Strafe Power does go down, which is a huge play for Midas. And seems as though we're at a standstill, somewhat of a stalemate. So I'm going to do something that I should have done earlier, which is go over the roster. For Strafe Power on the blue team, we have Ordu on medic, Polar and Art on scout, on the scout classes, Lysol on soldier, as well as Farron, and Vadi on demo man. For the Guitar Heroes side on the red team will be Gamma Orionis, I believe, on the medic class, Midas and Artie on scout, Lyle and Shotix on soldier, and Sweet TTH on demo. And you see here that Lyle is trying to make a play through drop down, gets spotted pretty early, and the Ubers are now even. You know, it's probably going to be an Uber versus Uber, but the red team does lose too as Polar goes down to the rocket of Lyle. The demo of red team does go down, however, and Ubers are being exchanged here. Already on the demo of Vadi and Lysol, being able to get two picks, maybe a third here. Midas does help him with that, taking him out, and it's Lyle getting a pick on Ordu, and now it is just Art. Gonna be hiding a little bit, trying to see what he can do. And he sees a soldier, gonna try and shoot him a little bit, pepper him up a little bit. Not being able to connect, however, as the red team is now on second. Oh, and we see someone hiding in forward. Gonna be backspawning though, however. And we see a sniper coming out of Fahrenheit. Vadi getting a pick on the demo with a clever sticky trap, as red team seems to want to push in through upper. Combo looking to get in through river. Shogs, you know, laying down some spam. A scout from blue trying to pressure them a little bit. And that was Art, by the way. We see a sniper still on Farron. Trying to see if he can connect with something. Hits a body shot on the demo, but that's about it. And now the Ubers are even at 100%. Gonna be watching Shotix, I believe, on this push as they do decide to go in. Maybe. No, I lied. They're not gonna go in. It's a Ruby Uber. They all have their numbers. What am I thinking of? Maybe someone will stack in. You never know. Maybe Lyle, with this buff going through river, could do something on the off chance that he does. it'll be on the medic, of course. And they do Uber in. And the demo for Guitar Heroes does go down to Art on the flank. It's just a really good play coming out from Art there. And Shox does go down. Lyle on the demo of Blue on last through water. Not going to be able to connect with anything. Midas does go down to Lysol as Farron. And Lysol picks off Artie, and the rest of the team just kind of collapses. Now it's just the demo of Guitar Heroes that's up, along with his soldier buddy on the combo. And it looks as though Blue is going to have a huge advantage pushing into mid here. Red should just back up. They lose Sweet TTH in the meantime, however. So they're definitely going to be backing up here as their medic just gets up. It's a 70% advantage for Blue right now, as they are most likely going to push in here. So I saw going in first, gets a decent air shot onto that soldier, trying to keep going in here with this advantage. They now have this Uber. And the medic of Red Team is dropping down a little bit lower than he would want to. They have a sniper on Red, gonna be seeing if he can do anything on that class arena. Staring into River, but the Uber does come in through the other side as the medic of Red does go down. Nice save on the Lysol there from Ordu. And Polar and Art are, you know, on the cleanup along with Fahrenheit here. And just a great bit of teamwork coming off from Blue to get that first round on the board. And I'm going to watch Sweet TTH on this rollout. So last round, that Uber, it was interesting. Because you saw a sniper looking in the river, but yeah, I'll touch on that later. As Sweet TTH does decide to go Big Door, going to be trying to get some picks. He jumps in, and probably going to be going down here, which is really unfortunate. As the rest of his team falls, it is just Artie and the medic left. And Gamma Orionis does go down, and Artie most likely will go down as well. The only saving grace, I believe, from that round is Ordu, the medic of Strafe Power, going down. And they will be getting up at the same time. Ubers are going to be extremely even. And Farron trying to get some ground in River here. Nah, he's just going to back up a little bit, grab some health. Probably a smart play to do instead of going in for some hero play. And it seems as though Blue was building on this way. They've acquired some sort of advantage, not anything real here. And the Guitar Heroes are holding lobby, not aggressively. Oh yeah, they are holding aggressively. While Peeking River, he can hear that they're building down there, so he knows that they have an advantage. So what they should be doing here is they should be backing up as they get used into, and Lysol going down to a trap from Sweet TTH. They're gonna be focusing on the Gamma Orionis, and Polar does take him down. Polar does eventually go down to Midas, but a sick play coming out, taking down that medic. But the thing is that they are only two up. It is just Ordu and Art, and Ordu goes down. Art trying to see if he can get something out of this, but the thing is, he probably won't be able to. It's lucky that he even got out alive, really. And you see Gamma Orionis. The thing that I don't like about this is the fact that he doesn't wait longer. He would have a decent advantage on Ordu right now if he just healed the demo a little bit faster. But, you know, it's just those little things. And now you see the full team up from Blue, and Art building this Uber a little bit, trying to get them somewhat of an advantage. Spotty watching a trap, and we see two players upper. Actually, now it's only one. Farron waiting above choke, seeing if he can get anything when they do push in. And Shog's going down to that trap that Vadi did put up. And you hear the fake coming out from the red medic. And now they are building. So, you know, now it's just kind of a stalemate. Actually, you can see that maybe, yeah, Strafe Power is going to be trying to push in here. Lysol putting a little bit of damage into that demo, as they do have to use And Red is just holding on to this Uber so long. They're going to be going back in with this. It's a full Uber advantage. And Shadok should be taking down the demo here, but he's holding on for so long, and they finally use. The red team is going to collapse on this blue combo here. Shadok's going in for the kill on this on Lysol, and it's a very well one. It's a very good kill as well. And now it's just Polar left alive. On the flank. Not on the flank, I lied. That's the wrong second, sneaky cheese. And, you know, just... Blue team is at a disadvantage, both in numbers and in Uber advantage. Red team, Guitar Heroes, does have around a 45% advantage. You see Fahrenheit on the sniper class, getting the body shot onto Midas, taking down a scout. You know. And he's staring down this demo. He knows he's there. And he's baiting out the shot, but he can't connect with that shot. Lysol pushing him really aggressive here. Gonna be going for some sort of pick. He might be able to catch this demo, and he does. And now Blue is going to be pushing in here as Guitar Heroes is pushed back to choke with this full Uber, however. So, I assume that they're going to push back in. Yeah, they're going to push back in with this. With a nice headshot coming out from Midas onto Ordu, killing whatever hope that Blue team had of holding this too. But, Farron does force Gamma Orionis, his Uber, out. And now you see that, you know, Guitar Hero still has a sniper after that big pick. And you see that, like, they get you, Red does. And now it's just gonna be a standstill. Unless Midas works something huge here. And you see an NG and a sentry coming out from Blue. You know, typical off-classing, and you see Midas going in for some sort of pick here. He sees an angle on that NG. He saw that NG, knowing. He's gonna be trying to work something. He misses a shot. Gonna see if he can try and work something. Gonna see if he can try and find another angle on the medic, maybe. And you see Blue getting their Uber relatively fast. And, oh, they know that they have a sniper. He is hiding in that left spawn, extremely safe. And Body's watching the trap, you know. And the sniper does go down, interestingly enough, to Farron. So now that there is no threat of sniper, they are probably they're gonna decide to pop in, maybe? Nah. They're gonna decide just to hold up a little bit farther than they were usually before. But the thing is that Midas is on the spy class. We need to see this. This guy, he sees that medic in the corner. He sees the sentry as well. Giving this information to his team is so helpful. As you see him, he's gonna decloak. Nah, I lied. He's playing me so hard. Even I can't handle. And the NG, he hears it. And Midas' cover is blown. They know they have a spy. Ordu is hiding inside of spawn. There's no way. And they use in. Sweet TTH bringing down the gun. But Blue have this Uber to defend this last cap. As Gamma Rhinus does go down, there's still a spy on the point. As they don't even know. He could go huge right now. And he's going for the back cap. And he might get it. No. They were actually smart, fast enough on that second, and now it is just Gamma Rhinus up in that forward spawn, waiting for his team to spawn, as they do, and don't really see Strafe Power getting much cap time on, as Body does go down to a scout pick, believe on flank, and because of that pick, their combo is moving in. Farron going in for a bomb here, the medic on red side, dropping a little bit, and now it's 3 versus 3. And each team can't really do much with what they have right now. Blue team having a very slight advantage. Lysol trying to get in aggressive again. He's gonna go down to the pipes of Sweet TTH. As he does go down to Polar. Gamma Ryan is trying to work something with his partners. And Polar getting on, or Art, I apologize, Art getting on that, on the medic of Gamma Rhinus, driving him down really low, not gonna be able to get him, however. And you see a player advantage for blue team, a slight uber advantage, but nothing that they can work off of. And now you just see a reset as Midas is hiding in this little corner here, trying to bait out anything that happens. And I think Art might have seen him there. And wow, I believe either I missed an uber or Gamma Rhinus just dropped to the shotgun of Lysol. Which is a very good job by him. So now you see, Artie actually going spy. Sweet TTH, you know, trying to work something, but he's all the way at choke. Shot is going down to a pipe of from Vadi. Artie, is he going for the backup? He's not gonna be able to get this. And he realizes that not giving away his cover, that's smart. If he got on that last point, they would have known. So now he sees the flank on Big Door, calling that out. He sees the demo. He's gonna be going after this demo pick here. It's really unfortunate. Now they know that they have a spy, and things just went bad for Red Team. Except the thing is, Gamma Rhinus is still alive with that 75% Uber, 50% advantage. When they get their numbers, they could decide if they wanted to push in. But I don't think they will. They're not going to be able to for now. Because Strafe Power just have such a huge numbers advantage just to bully in on this too. Art, however, does go down to the scout of Midas. And it seems as though Sweet TTH with company is coming into here. Into two. Going to be bullying out blue team. Polar trying to save his medic from the impending doom of this scout. But he gets flanked by Lyle, the roamer of Guitar Heroes. And Farron trying to see if he can work anything on that med, but it's not gonna happen. Gamma Orion is staying alive with that 40% of Uber. And Ordu just spawning now. Not even healing anybody. And Red Team is gonna have such a huge Uber advantage. Maybe even able to push into through last with this advantage. That is a 60% advantage! Christ! And Polar coming up on that heavy class. I should really make that crosshair smaller. It's bugging me. Yeah! Sweet TGH does go down to the sniper of Farron. So Blue might be able to get their Uber, but it seems as though I thought they might have pushed in there. And you see the double off class coming out from Blue on this last. Gullywash can be quite a difficult map if you just run stock classes on last, of course. Lysol getting pushed back just a little bit here. As Ordu, you know, healing up that heavy class. And Midas hiding in the spot that I haven't seen in a long time. He sees the heavy, and he's just gonna work his way into water. Both teams have Uber, but you see Midas on this super sneaky spot. Excuse me. And Farron and Polar moving away from the point, trying to work their areas. And I can't move. I forgot. Midas does go down, however. And Polar does go down to the sniper of Lyle. Art looking to get that force, and he does. Ordu popping on nothing! He needs to connect with his players, and he does. He connects with the soldier of Lysol and the demo body. Lysol does go down to the soldier of Shoddix, as Vadi's left to defend on point with 50 points of health. No problem though, as he has his team. Now it's just Midas anywhere near second, as Artie is just the spawner, getting into lower just now. Midas does get a pick on Polar, however, as Farron's moving into lower, trying to get a pick onto the scout. Not going to be able to connect with most of his rockets, however. Artie working his way back into lobby as Guitar Heroes do lose two players, the Roamer of Lyle and the Scout of Midas. Already getting pressured a little bit in River here by Art. And sweet TGH, so hurt! Lysol does end up getting him! And that is such an important pick. Now, red team has no choice but to back up. Losing that demo and that blue team have a huge advantage. They might even lose a scout here, and they do. Art getting the pick onto Artie, and this is their cue. This is blue team's cue to push in through choke now. To get whatever they can. To be greedy and get mid here. As they don't, but they don't know. They don't know if the soldier's hiding right there. Lyle getting a pick. Not going to be able. Oh, and he gets double airshotted by Lysol. Great job by Lysol protecting his medic there. As Farron bombs onto the demo of Sweet TGH, he does go down to the soldier of Lysol. Lysol going to be trying to work something onto their combo as they do use it, and they need to. Then they do force the medic of Gamma Orionis. And Lysol doesn't go down here. Just the sick, well, this is awkward. And now, you know, it's just interesting. You see the scout of Artie trying to work in through Big Door. Whatever he can do here. But, you know, and now it's just another stalemate happening as both Ubers are even. You know, the flank of Red working in Big Door. I said a lot working. Man. Playing around, maybe. Maybe I should say that one. That doesn't sound fun. Right. Midas goes down to the Soldier of Lysol as Sweet TTH does get a trade on Devadi, the demo of Strafe Power, and the Ubers are traded here with Red having a slightly better Uber as Guitar Heroes start coming through choke, but Lysol is there to make them back off, saying, "Ew, get out of here, this is my joke." And Lysol, oh, you see a soldier. Then you see the soldier and the demo man come through drop down, and Vadi, Lysol, just finishing them off. Midas getting a pick onto Farron, already getting a pick onto Lysol, and it's just already to fend off four people, seeing if he can get anything out of this. He's playing the lower area, and he does get taken out by Polar. And blue team should be able to secure second point on the map, CP Gully Washer. And as I didn't say, which I just realized, this is an ESEA open match between Strafe Power and Guitar Heroes. It is 1-0 for Strafe Power right now. As Gamma Orionis, you know, getting up at 30%, it is 70% advantage, full advantage for the blue team of Strafe Power, and Lysol wanting to take in this Uber through River, and he's going to gain kind of denied by that heavy and the pyro. This Uber is completely fluffed. Not going to be able to do anything with that Uber as they get the point anyway because Red didn't supply enough players onto the last cap. Yeah, that worked. Lyle going in for a strange rollout here. I've never seen this before, but I'm watching him on this move as he jumps in, doing a big jump, kind of a big jump, medium jump, and he gets taken out by the demo of Vadi. Shotix gonna be working the under point here. As Sweet TTH does get taken out by Polar, and Art taking down two this mid. Art taking down a third of his own. Impressive work as Ordu chasing down the medic of Gamma Orionis, getting arrowed himself, but Polar is gonna be there to try and finish him off, and he does. That is a 2k from Polar, a 3k coming in from Art, and just the scouts of Strafe Power working that mid extremely well as the time does run out. Gonna be waiting here, see what happens. And my W is bound to that, so I kind of, interesting. Can't really do free roam here. Match is live. Wow, they readied up extremely quickly. I didn't expect that. And Sweet TTH switching off to scout, and Midas switching off to demo here. And slower route coming from coming out from Midas onto that demo class, of course. Midas going in for some damage here, not going to be able to put out much. And as Vadi takes down two of his own. And he also hits a nice air pipe. As while all this stuff was happening with our demo men, he might get a melee kill. I lied. Polar taking that from him, finishing off that mid with a 2k. And Vadi doing a lot of work that mid, securing himself a 2k as well. So, you know, a solid mid coming out from the red team of Strafe Power, starting, you know, switching sides. Control point is being contested. But, yeah, you know, just things are happening now. As blue team is holding near river and lobby, Baron going down to the Rocket of Shoddix. As you see that blue team Guitar Heroes are holding a little bit close here. Shoddix trying to pressure just a little bit. Just a teensy weensy little bit. And you see that Ordu is holding really far back with his soldier. Trying to see, trying to maybe bait out an Uber, maybe get Farron to bomb in, which he is going to do, trying to force an Uber as Lyle goes down, trading the roamers out for each team, and the Ubers do get popped. And Strafe Power is playing this extremely smart, waiting for that Uber to fade, then going back in with their own Uber. Midas going down to the Rocket of Lysol, might be able to pick up another one with that trusty shotgun of his. Not going to be able to do it just yet. And Vadi hits a nice air pipe on to Shoddix as he was trying to escape his breach. Sweet TJ is getting down here with 20 health. You know, being healed up by his medic. As Art and Polar trying to fight a fight that he shouldn't be fighting. But yeah, that was never meant to be. As Artie, Sweet TTH, and Lyle pick up their own frags. Sweet TTH picking up another one as Baron goes down. But he does take out Gamma Orionis in the process. It's just Ordu now. But thanks to that play by Farron, the roamer of Strafe Power, they now have an advantage of 33%. Probably going to be going down to around 30 now. Or not, 40%. He's going to keep climbing. As Gamma Orionis not going to be able to heal anybody. And this is what I hate. Medics not be able to catch up with their teammates when they could have maybe even 20% by now. Yeah, man. So Ordu, you know, getting up to about that 75% mark. That mark when they should be thinking about pressuring a little bit, seeing if they can get in. As Farron's, you know, pressuring that big door area. While hiding up on the sneaky little spot on top of the sign. As Sweet TTS trying to bait a soldier or a scout into Lyle. And it might just happen. Lyle's going in for a pick, and they do pick up Art and Farron and Lysol. Vadi is the only one to pick up a frag on the shot, because Polar does go down as well to Midas. And Ordu losing that, and Strafe Power losing that Uber advantage as they used it to pop in, I believe. I'm really sorry for not missing all this Uber action, this wonderful Uber action. As Vadi picks up a pipe kill onto Lyle. And blue team moving in with this full advantage. Ordu, you know, slacking off, only having that 30%. But Farron, oh, this beautiful play, and it fails because he waited. No, he didn't wait, is what I mean. Shut up, team. Right. So that could have been cool. It wasn't, unfortunately. And Strafe Power, I don't know what they're going to try and do here. They're just going to back up through river with their little Uber that they have of the 80%. Polar going down, so this leaves a little bit of an opportunity for blue team to come in here, and they might. Ooh, Shoddix being insightful and seeing that sticky trap. And they're gonna use in here. The thing is that Ordu just got his Uber, and the Uber exchange do happen. A much better Uber for Strafe Power, but they do multi quite a bit, you know, saving their teammates and all and whatnot. Sweet TGH on that point, Midas picking up two of his own with the pipes of a legend. Vadi cannot stop that point from capping. It was just far too capped by Sweet TTH's Shoddix. Goes in, gets that cap, and is a legend himself. 2-1. in favor of straight power now. I'm gonna be watching Farron on this mid, trying to see what he can do. Hell, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do something that I pledged never to do. I'm gonna do an overhead. You see a soldier bombing in on their side, getting out with ease. His body goes down to a soldier from Shoddix. Two picks for Shoddix as Art Lysol picking up two, three. Shit, Artie, getting one of his. This is not working. Art, right? Gamarinus picking off the medic of Ordu. And that was really bad. I apologize for my mistakes as Lysol's going in, not going in, just trying to get whatever he can do. And I just banged my ankle on my chair. That really hurt. Christ, my body. Moving in from Big Door with his scout buddy, Polar. And Ordu just getting up, but Blue Team Guitar Heroes just have an 80% advantage body. Getting out. And no. He's getting out. Yep, he's fine. He wasn't gonna be fine about 2 seconds if he stayed. Ready then. And now Blue has their Uber of 100%. But it's depleting that advantage is depleting somewhat quickly. But I lied. They're gonna the red team of straight powers gonna be moving up two bats, which is a smarter idea than hanging out in lobby where they can get as easily get picked off. Lysol body getting destroyed by a rocket from Shoddix. As Polar picking off Shoddix as well. Sweet TTH bringing down Ordu. Farron bringing out whoa, Artie. Right, that's their tag. Sweet TTH going down to someone else as well that I didn't quite catch. Gamarinus is getting dropped by Farron, which should never happen. Their medic just died. You know, hey, they have full advantage. They're probably gonna bomb my medic, is what they're thinking to myself. Is what they're thinking to themselves. And honestly, if he didn't drop, and if he used and then died, I'm really sorry. I'm not paying attention to anything. I'm just like, you know, it's just not happy days right now. And Polar building this super hard with Ordu because they know that they have a sick advantage. Trying to make sure that they don't lose it, perhaps. I've turned Scottish. Wait, what is this Scottish? I have no idea. And I've turned British. Now it's like a mixture of Czech and about 30 years of Aussie. Because I've watched House MD, it's kind of like that. Yes. Ordu having that full advantage of about 50%, as you see, shit, Lysol going in here with this Uber, gonna be trying to target maybe the medic, as Art going in with this Uber as well, not gonna be able to do anything, and this Uber was a bust, is what they're probably thinking to themselves, that's what I'm thinking to them, and they know that they have advantage, the Roamer, it's nowhere to be seen, as Lysol goes down. Now, this is not a good situation for Strafe Power, it's Guitar Heroes. Getting someone on point already, getting taken down by Ordu is Sweet TTH. Artie getting Ubered in by his medic of Gamarinus, targeting this demo. Body goes down, and Artie is picking him off one by one, and Shoddix chimes in with three of his own. Fourth for himself, and it's just Lysol being able to do nothing that round, and now it's 2-2. Round numbers are even. And Shoddix seeming to do a lot of work for his team with 25 points. Gonna be watching him on this mid, trying to see what he can do. I don't know if I've watched him before. I really need to watch a scout, don't I? I should really do that. Get on that, you know. Sneaky fucking cheese, you gotta get on that. How much time is left? What do we got? We got 21 minutes left. This beautiful. Yeah, so Shoddix jumping in for this medic. That's something you see very often. Jumping right into the meat of everything as Polar taking him down as Midas picks down two of his. Own or do and Polar body taken down one, and that is Midas. Vadader Artie getting taken down by Farron as he finishes himself off, and Art chasing down this medic, which he should do, and he does take him down. That is a 10-second respawn on Gamarinus as Ordu just gets up, getting that Uber charge of his built up, ready to use, become shiny. Time has been added. And you're gonna get forwards, right, guy? Yeah, you are. Alright. So, right. So, Polar peeking a little bit into chokes, trying to get some sort of information. and Art, you know. Just everybody is at this choke. No, who's that big door? Nobody! And you know, and like, there's like three people. There's like two people there. But gets spotted out by Lysol. Taking down Lyle is Lysol. Puller to clean off some traps of his own. And Lysol going in through big door with his medic. It's flown sky high. As he takes down the medic, what a huge fight! I saw targeting the scout. Take a sec. And Midas killing himself on the demo body. So now it's just Shoddix and Lyle. Now it's just, you know, now it's Lyle. Probably Shoddix killed himself. Right. Gamma Rhino's just getting up. Strafe Power has a 40% advantage. And I just. Yeah, Lyle took down body, who cares about that part, right? Ferret getting taken out by a heavy Avardi, and Polar taking down Lyle. Fuck. Hey. Polar just getting up. No, not Polar. Ferret getting just up with body. And, Strafe Power just getting their Uber, you know, right now. It's quite interesting, really. Seeing these bars. It's really nice. 90%. As they do use in. Baron on the underside. Lysol does get taken down by Shoddix. Lyle taking down Art as well. Polar taking out the Sentry. And Baron on the backside taking out Sweet TTH. He'll be spotted here by the soldier of Shoddix. Shoddix doing a 180, taking out Polar. And now it's just Body and Ordu. Body might be able to save his medic here if he's smart enough. But now Lyle on the big flank might be able to pick up a second one as well. Not going to be able to do that as Body takes him down. But he should be going down here to Artie's pistol. Of course, 90 LG. You know, Sweet TTH doing his thing, capping the point. Not caring, not even a care in the world. Is Midas. Gamma Rhinus. Shoddix, you know, Lyle, all these swell guys. So, you know, they're doing their thing. Christ, man. And I wish I knew a way to, like, oh, stats. God, that impressive. Right. Alright, so, blue team having the advantage of around 60, 55%. Not 60, what are you talking about? Don't round up. Right. Baron waiting in this drop down area, gonna be able to do something huge as he gets on the medic and he drops again! Gamma Rhinus, what are you doing? I don't even know if that was a drop or not. Christ! Sweet TTH trying and Artie. And of course, Lyle gonna be going in for. Whatever. Artie taking down Ordu though. Gonna even up the Ubers again, unless. Like I want him to, Gamma Man is starting to heal once again. Building with the default bet. Lysol jumping in for the medic. And ooh, you see the crits. You see that sexy little symbol down there. I do. That is a critical creep coming out from Ordu on the red team. Let's see something fun come out today, boys. Gonna be building that crit advantage even more. With that Boston Basher of Polar, I assume that is. Which it is. Art, on the other hand, the other scout, gonna be working his way into river. And you see. I can't switch to that guy because he's sniping! There he is. Right. Gets an angle on that scout, crouches at the worst time in the possible averse. And the crits comes in on the body, man. He gets taken down after taking down. Artie, a scout. Not the best pick in the world. Polar in secret, trying to take out Don Midas, and he gets two piped. What a terrible player. God. There's a reason why I don't cast for any organizations. Lysol gaining on this medic here. Gonna be able to take him down. What a sick play. Midas taking him down as well. And Lyle, sweet TTH. Yeah, nah. Or do you getting taken down by Midas with the help of Sweet TTH? Alright, calm down here, Snake. Just, yeah. Right. Okay. Artie getting taken out by Polar as Lyle taking down Art. You see, Ubers are even, and both medics are on Uber this time. Baron working that upper area, and as I say that, he falls down. Polar now trying to get into that upper area. That's one of the blue team here. Ashotix, you know, him and company are just inside of lobby trying to work his way out. Ubers are even though, so if they really want to drive push, then I say, do it! Yes, eh? And Midas gain some spam onto the red soldier of Fahrenheit, getting rid of his boof. And it's like, it's really boring gully washes, because it's a lot of stalemates. There's not much to talk about. So I'm gonna talk. Oh no, Shadok, no, no, Art trying to get a pick on the Shadok, so you might not, not Farron. In the water area, and we have a back. Sweet TTH might get taken down, and he will by both the scouts of Red. Not a fair fight, come on guys. And they're gonna be going in with this Uber, as I saw they Uber earlier. Blue having a slightly better Uber, as they do once. Getting taken down by Lyle. Art getting extremely destroyed and back in the lobby getting that pack. Sweet TTH on that last point. And there's something that I want to do and it's that. And it doesn't work! This game is trash! You know? So Lyle, whiffing a jump kind of. In a joke. Body gonna be spamming a little bit in the choke. Doing some damage. And ooh, hello, Lyle, my friend. Getting killed by Polar. And Artie and Sweet TTS just working their way through. I lied. God damn. So Gamarinus, you know, with 90% and Ordu with 100%. Art and Polar. Getting into second here, getting a lot of cap time. Look at that, times 5. It's Sank, Song, Sank, in front. Times 5 is. Body lagging out, terrific. Shotix getting taken down by the shot of Fahrenheit. Sweet TTH backing up. Always gonna go sniper, I like this. Sniper v sniper action here. Gonna scope in, that's... oh, yeah, he's coming. Yeah. Not much is gonna happen there. And the better Uber coming out from Blue again as Lysol gets taken down by Sweet TTH. Not pressing the space bar, but... Ordu getting pressured out a little bit out of lobby, and he sees that scout. There's a scout on him, team! And, something happened? No? Okay. Well, Midas and Sweet TTH getting picks of their own, but the scouts are down for the red team with straight power. Sweet TTH is TTH gets taken down by the SMG of Farron. Body not having the best of peanut shoots here. But ooh, the spotlight.
Alert. The control point is being captured.
Oh my god, never mind, apparently. And Shotix does appear to have timed out. Maybe we see a pause come around. Maybe not. I don't think so. Because SD would have done it about a year ago. And everything would have screwed up. Right, right, right. So Sweet TTH, Hardy, no. Opposite sides of the map. Ordu about to get his Uber as Gamarinus. Almost. 85%. Body working that choke a little bit hard. As along with Lysol. The combo is very strong as they're gonna Uber in here, try and get rid of this advantage. And Ubers are popped. There's an exchange happening here as Ordu getting combo. It's combo. Lysol is just hitting that rocket. You don't get to do that.
Time has been added.
Taking that pack is Fahrenheit. About to die. I lied. He got saved. That soldier makes out of makes out with 43 HP. And a heavy coming out with Midas. Sweet TTH taking out Art, trying to make something work with that demo pick if he could have gotten it. Now, you know, Lyle getting that river area, getting some spam onto the demo, and he gets pressured out by Farron. Faye A run. Right. So now you see Lugan and their Uber right about to get theirs. And let's see who makes the first appearance here on stage. Lysol getting that Uber again extremely early. Blue team having a better Uber by a touch. Ford backing up with his medic here, taking his medic very well. And Lysol and Farron combined to get two picks. Lyle and Midas, the down pick, and a soldier pick. And that sweet DTH goes down to the crossbow of Ordu. That is another round for Strafe Power. 3-2 in favor of Strafe Power. And unfortunately for Guitar Heroes, they're playing the rest of this 5v6. That's never exciting, I'm gonna tell you that right now. God, that's not good. This stream is brought to you by potatoes and peaches and fruit. And I didn't say anything about that mid at all because it was fast. Both medics living. Sweet TTH getting along, getting out with Jamura, and a Sweet TTH switching to that soldier class. Shoddix leaving, unfortunately. Bad. Okay. Right. I wish I streamed this. I wouldn't have to like render it. Oh my god. Yeah, it's all good. As Art trying to get something on with that soldier. Clearing that trap. Hardest in the hit in the world as both Ubers are even. Let's see who makes the first play here. It's probably gonna be Lysol leading every charge here. Ooh, what a save! Didn't even doubt about. And the Ubers are popped pretty late from the blue team of Gamma Rhinus. Sweet TTH trying to find anything that he can. As fucking Kohler, one health, taking out Sweet TTH. He doesn't die for whatever reason. And that point is extremely close. Farron going down, and now it is just Ordu leaving with his life. If he can. And he just makes the biggest juke of his life. He's getting out with Art. And Lysol doing things. Interesting. Yes. I've turned into an old man in a wheelchair. It's interesting. Intriguing, perhaps. It's kind of like. It's kind of like that uncle that you kind of trust, but in reality, you know, you could go without him. And I really think that. You know, if you're gonna trust someone, trust the family above everything else. You know, just really try. Trust them. Because they're gonna be there. As the blue team. Getting an advantage of around 35%. Gonna be getting their Uber right about now. 100% on Gamma Rhinus as Ordu. 75. See a drastic disadvantage. And the Uber's coming out from blue team. Sweet TTH getting on the point extremely early. probably going to be taken out by Lysol. Lysol taking down Sweet Ditch, as I predicted, with ease. Midas taking down Polar. And Midas going down. Well, Polar did go down, as now it is just Gamma Rhinus doing his thing. You know, I feel like I'm worse at Gatorwell than Chaos Hanson. Honestly, like, I'm really bad at this. Like, if I had a co-caster, then maybe I would take it a little bit more seriously. But I don't. So, Vladdy going in with his team here. Lysol leading charge once again. Taking down Lyle with a decent rocket of his own. Midas beating out with his life. 69 HP. Body doing things. Wow, Lysol. Still gonna. Nah, I lied. He's not gonna do anything. Time has been added. Someone's hiding up there, right? I think. Yeah, Lyle. Uber's about to be even. Blue team getting theirs and right about now. Now the real question is, where did Red decide to take it? They decided to take it big door. Oh my god. That was interesting. It was like a hiccup with a burp and a sneeze. Red team not gonna be able to work much with this Uber. I lied, they just got 3 picks. 4 picks, really. Farron and Lysol and Body combined take their own. Now you see, Red Team's probably going to be going into last year. If they don't, they're dumb. The Pyro coming out. The best class in the game. Not going to do too much. And that is now 4-2 in favor of Straight Power. With only 2 minutes and 35 seconds left. Things could happen. Things could not happen. I'm going to watch Polar on this mid. Because, I'm gonna go all out here as Polar is going on the right side. He saves the demo. Gonna probably not gonna do much because he's a nerd. And nerds are bad at this game. Not actually, they're really good at this game. Farron gonna try to work something from that original of his. Art and Body going down, or do going down as well. Because things are happy. Midas gets taken down by the rocket launcher of Farron as he's on him trying to get something else. It's Lysol. Lysol being the sneaky. Ooh. He gets a rocket on the. And Gamma Rhinus goes down. I don't know how to talk anymore. Fucking. Yo, there's like 2 minutes left. There's actually like 1 minute left, I think. But, Let me tell you something. Alright, there's something. If there is any chance for you to do something, then do it. Just do it. I don't actually remember the Shadow Buff speech. Or not speech, but like pep talk angry thing that he did. But we see crits on Gamma Rhinus, and you know that Midas is gonna do it. He's gonna just do it! As he goes in, trying to work his picks without even the slightest of crits. Not that times 3. Damage! Gonna be getting some 6 spammerinos onto the medic and the demo. The medic of Ordu going down along with Body. The demo from Straight Power. Right, so. Who's alive? Lyle, Farron. Oh, Farron's gonna do things. He's gonna die, never mind. Right, Art and Polar are up. Art on the scout class and Polar on the heavy man. The heavy weapons guy. And Art taking down Midas, killing himself. Midas killing himself, I mean, you know. It's just the words, you know, you learn them in about 5th grade, then they come out of your mouth. And I'm having a hard time remembering 5th grade right now. Ardu getting bombed by Sweet TTH, getting protected by everyone from his team as blue team are desperate to get this last round, and they aren't able to. As this match has ended 4-2 in favor of Strafe Power. All around, good match. It was unfortunate, of course, that Shoddox the pocket of what is this team called? Guitar Heroes? You know, it's unfortunate they had to leave, of course. But I wonder. Because everything's paused right now, right? Yeah. So here we have the stats. And I wonder. Do I have a wonder capture? One sec, don't worry team. Who top damaged? Shoddox. Top damaged on Guitar Heroes. Is Lysol. Top damaged on Strafe Power. Good job. For all teams, really.